And I don't believe I've ever seen yucca grow this close to the beach. I found it back in the dunes, but I don't believe I've ever found it this close. And it hasn't sent up a stalk yet. It's really thick, like the variety that I find back in the dunes. The leaves are, but I have never found it this close to the beach.
Plants. Probably what happened is some seeds washed up here and it's grown, and it's growing right in this sea purslane.